Hi, I'm Saikat Basu, also known as Joy from Imor Customs. At Imor Customs, we specialize in customizing bikes. We also do custom artwork on helmets, bikes and all. Today, I'm going to walk you through a beautifully restored 1962 Java. This project came to us about 3 months back. The client had a very special request. This bike is a memory of his grandfather. So he wanted to preserve it, beautify it, enhance it, yet maintain the very essence, the very soul of a 1962 Java. So it's very easy to do a lot of changes to a bike and just rip it out and do something crazy. But you know, like, to do something new yet maintaining the soul is the key essence of any good project. So we thought of improving certain things which we felt were not that efficient in that old machine. So what we did, we improved on the suspensions. So we changed the front fork and we have used a disc brake. So we thought of putting a disc brake. So we have used a front 19-inch wheel with rugged looking tires, and we have tried to maintain a very old school spoke look. We have used a front new generation front shock absorber. We have used single old school cycle types headlamp. We have used a vintage wide broad handlebar. We didn't change a few things. The iconic tank of the Java. We didn't change the rear wheel because the whole system is very tricky. We have tried to keep the rear part as it is. We have changed the tires definitely. And we tried putting a different silence, but the thing is that it's a two-stroke engine and there's a different way these mufflers and etc. arranged in a silencer. The traditional, that old school two-stroke pickup, we have taken out the seat from the body. The side covers, you can see that there comes the hand engravings. These are aluminium panels which have been very tastefully designed and placed on the side covers, and it bears 1962 Java. The clutch cover, the gearbox cover, everything, the engine part has been brilliantly chrome plated. It gives you that extremely mirror-like finish. The engine has been painted black, but the most important thing that catches your attention for the first time is the paint job. Simple look. So we chose a dirty white combined with a dark maroon, and there are pinstripes of golden. So predominantly the bike is white. The color is very close to a caramelized milk. So and coupled with it, we have used this brown seats. And if you notice, the handle grips are also carefully chosen to be white. So overall, the bike has got a new look. It is like a rebirth in itself. So all these issues have been taken care of. Like, we have given extreme attention to detail and the engine has been revived. And this bike now rides like a dream. It starts with one kick and it rides like a dream. The client is happy. And we are really very eager to bring this bike out to you all you guys. So come, let's go for a ride. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. We'll be posting many such videos of our latest works and like modifications and paint jobs and restorations. So stay tuned, stay connected and spread the good word. Thank you.